I want to explain to you guys why I'm going to America now, because I feel that I should go when before the strip club are open, before all these horny ass Americans are free to go out again. I should go when they're still locked inside their house and more people watch streams, more horny people to farm. So that's why I'm going now, and I'm not going to hide that side that I'm going to tell you otherwise. It's how it is. I'm going there now because I know that they're stuck at home and they're horny.